Hey guys, what's up? This is Anosuke and this is Let's Play Ape Escape. I'm back again. And this time, we're gonna take on Jake. Because he beat us last time. Before we could actually do our backtracking. So, let's go ahead and just take him out real quick. I swear to God, if this guy beats me again, I'm gonna be mad. Oh well. Back to Dimension X. Back to the gladiator attack. Now I'm just gonna stay quiet while I focus on this. Alright, with that taken care of, we don't have to worry about him for a while. Okay, so, with Jake beaten, we get ourselves another 5 Spectre Coins. And we just continue on to the next level set. This time we're taking on the medieval era. Hi-ya! I'm just letting you know in advance, there are no gadgets right now, so it's going to be a little while before I pull out another backtracking video.
Spike, we finally located Spectre. We don't know his exact whereabouts, but he's hiding somewhere within the period of the dawn of civilization. His army is growing stronger and larger, and he's finalizing his plans for taking over the new world. Transport there now and find him. Time is running out. Hurry!
Okay, something special about this video, I'm going to split it up into 2 parts because the final level in this level set is extremely long. And it's something that I will explain as soon as we get there. Okay, with that out of the way, let's go to here first, to feudal Japan, apparently.
I'm going for it!
Okay, now, when you think of Japan, what do you think of? That's right, ninjas. Now we have to deal with ninjas. Okay. Let's see if there are any monkeys nearby. Of course there are. There's Raka. There's Marie. There's Taku. Who happens to be a gangster rapper. I don't know. Let's just sneak up on these guys and just see if they notice us. There's also a monkey up there on the roof that I'll get. But I'm gonna be aiming for those, yellow pants monkeys first. Actually, no. Oh no, you don't. Don't you dare. I said, don't you dare. Got him. Not only are there ninjas here, there's also a wild boar here. Crap! There it is. Just by swirling your stun club, you pretty much keep him off you. I think he does, he does just one cookie, but I'll be damned if it doesn't hurt a lot. But oh well, let's get this monkey up here. And go! Dang it! I missed him. He's heading for the bell. Oops. Oops. Come here, monkey! Oh boy. Some monkeys are just a handful. Anyway, we're gonna go over here and head over to the well, where we can find the Spectre Coin and 2 more monkeys. And that mailbox just basically tells us, be careful when you're chasing one monkey, because it could just not be worth it. Considering how much lava there is around here, the advice is actually good. Make a monkey out of me, will you? Come here. Come here. Gotcha. Let's see if this monkey over here will be any more cooperative. Surprisingly, yes. Okay. Now, I'm gonna go up and I'm going to see if I can get the Spectre coin with little trouble. Because if I can, I'll just go for it. If not, I'll just grab it off screen. Alright, let's see here. See, there's a Spectre coin way over there. You can't see it yet because of the draw distance, but it's over there, trust me. But first, let's see what's over here. It's a button. I didn't even notice that. Let's see what it does, shall we? Now that's something new. I'll go explore that in the backtracking video. Okay, come on. Come on. Ah! Well, I fell. Never mind. I'll grab it later. It just takes too much time to try and get back up there. Freaking ninjas, man. They don't give you anything when you hit them. Anyway, we're gonna go into the temple here where it's very, very dark. But the third thing is, we only have to worry about one more monkey, which is this one right up here. Just hide out for a little bit and wait for him to come down. Because that Uzi is dangerous. Too late, monkey. Yes. I gotcha. Anyway, we finished this level set, and now we're gonna move on. Oh, whoops. Not level set, just level. Anyway, we're gonna move on to the next level. And, yeah, I'm just gonna skip that. And if you notice up here, we've unlocked a couple of mini-games. I'll release a couple of bonus videos explaining each one in detail. But for now, let's just go on to the actual levels. Next, we're taking on the Wabi Sabi Wall, which is a great wall in China in disguise. Anyway, we got to catch 8 monkeys here, and this level is going to be a bit irritating to
let's go!
Backtrack to. So when we get to this one, I'll probably just skip to where we actually go to catch the monkeys, instead of traveling through this entire level again. Because this is a very linear level. Yep, there's not much to it, it's just going from one part of the wall to the next. Anyway, we got a new type of platform here, with spikes and movement. Now you could jump over these spikes, but it's just not worth the hassle. We got this new flying type of enemy here who actually spits out bombs. They hurt a lot and they can knock you off the platforms. It's very irritating, I tell you. Just glad I was actually jumping there, because if I wasn't, well. Anyway, let's move on to our first monkey. So in the zone, he didn't even notice me coming. Oh well. There's another one over there who will notice me coming up. Actually, I think he didn't even notice me. Oh, crap! Oh, never mind, I caught him anyway. Okay. Alright, get ourselves an extra life, because... Oh, man. I have to say, when I was pre-playing this level before I recorded it, to reacquaint myself with where everything was, I died about 10 times and cost myself my first game over. Oh, crap! Because of stupid stuff like that. Oh boy. So now we start the whole level over. But as always, it keeps the monkeys that we caught, so we don't have to worry about who's the monkeys. Hi-ya! Okay, so let's keep going. Hi-ya! Now this is the alternate. Hi-ya! This is the way you're supposed to go Hi-ya! To get up here. With these collapsing platforms that cause you to slide all the way down if you get on when they're, you know, collapsing. Or collapsed. Whoa! See, these rolling platforms here... Oh no! Whoa! ...are the main source of me dying. And just like that, I've lost 2 lives in the same video. Whoa! Make that 3 lives! Jesus Christ. Hopefully this is the only time I actually lose this many lives this rapidly. Hi-ya! Okay. Oh, if you're wondering what's on that island over there, it's just a really big energy ship. Hi-ya! Not worth risking another life just to get an extra 5 energy chips. Now I'm gonna skip that and just come over here because it's just simpler. I'm trying to navigate that. And if you're wondering if I can just jump and make that, nope, I cannot. It is way, way too far. Now, as I was saying earlier, this rolling plat. Jesus Christ. Hi-ya! Performance anxiety much? Hi-ya! Oh my goodness, man. This sucks. It's not that the level is bad, it's just I'm not used to platforming like that in this game. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Even though this game is a platformer, platforms like that are very few and far in between. Oh crap! Oh boy, that was close. Hi-ya! Oh my god, I finally made it. Jesus Christ. Hi-ya! Hopefully we don't have to do that again. And that's the professor telling us that the white monkeys are the guys who notice a lot. Yeah, I can't sneak up on these guys. I don't even know why I tried. Anyway. Gotcha. One monkey. Two monkey. Ah, dang it! Come on. Come on now. Whoa. That was close. Two monkeys. Almost. Three monkeys. Alright, we only need to catch 3 more monkeys to complete this level. Hi-ya! And now you have a Hi-ya! Distinct idea of why I have to Hi-ya! Split up these 2 level sets, because this level is just very long and linear, and the next one is just huge. I'm not even kidding. The next one, you can catch up to 20 monkeys. No! Well, saw blades ahoy, I guess. Oh look, there's a monkey over there, watching us. Don't worry, we'll catch you, buddy. Hi-ya! If we don't fall. Make our way over here. And we have our first shape, made with energy chips. And he's just gonna hide in the corner here. Like we couldn't see you. It's adorable. Okay, now, let's make our way over here. Get ourselves some cookies. Skip the whole process of hitting a thing in order to make the bridge collapse in order for us to actually run across it. That's kind of bullcrap. Kind of like this jumping puzzle here. Oh crap! So glad there's a platform right there. Okay. Double jumping is not a good idea with those platforms. Okay, now there's the easy way to do this, and there's the hard way to do this. I'm gonna do this the hard way. Yep, hit it the first time. Come here. No, come here, Blackie. Come here. Gotcha. Alright, and just so you know, there's a monkey down there. See him at the bottom of the screen? We can't get him yet, because we don't have the gadget to get him. But, we'll come back later for him. Anyway, we're on to the hanging bar. I don't like this one, I really don't. But it is a very relaxing ride. Dang it, I got them all last time. Oh! That was close, I almost fell. We're gonna ignore that monkey and let him run off. Because there's another monkey up here who is far easier to get. And maybe a bit less well-armed? That's just... I don't know, relatively well less armed than... That's what I get for trying to talk and run at the same time. Oh god, it's one of these. And he jumped in it anyway. That's it. Come here. Well, that didn't do any damage. Gotta take him down with flash rounds. Ah! Or I could just get shot. Come here. It's like trying to swat at a fly that won't stand still. Now just take him out of the distance. No. No. Come on. Too far away. I am totally wasting this on this, but I don't care. Just makes it easier to get him. Oh crap. Yeah, just stand still, folks. Make it easier.
Yes!
Oh man. That sure as crap took a long time. 19 minutes! Jesus Christ! Yeah. So now you know why I split these videos up.
Great.
So, well, I'm gonna leave a link to the next video that I post out. So I guess I'll see you then.